Hello guys, my name is Matthew and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can pick and adjust a random video in Canva. First of all, we want to go to the upper corner of our Canva website at canva.com. We want to go for videos or just type a video in here and go for the first one or the second one. It's completely up to you. The difference is only at in sizes. There is 920 times 10,080 pixels. There is 800 times 800 and so on. But let's go for the first one. We want to actually try it out, maybe without buying the template for you, and pick the free one. Let's go for this baking. We just press on the baking one. And as you can see, already there is a video that you can upgrade or modify by yourself. As you can see, there's this song already playing. You can put anything here and let's go like this. And then it's completely up to you. You can tweak it, you can change it, move it, or completely delete it. So that's it. That's just how you can start your first video, and how to modify it I'll show you in the next video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.